Eti ufo ni akoko ima mungi na akwa ba once again about Penas TV eso. Sabra mene waka say, you know, there is a news going on. You know, the biya eka se, Ghana yeshe. As citizens, what we can do is to talk about these things before car. Enunti ananano, the president in his address at Cape Coast, UCC, a brand na ye man award, and a anri, se odi free SH saban, oka se, Ghana for kasa otie, because ono count and a Ghana a democratic country. So if we be enquire, what we can do as citizens is to speak. If you have a medium like TV, radio, or YouTube or social media, you can do a live video and speak. Ghana is the beacon of democracy. But as some of us are speaking, say nana niema enquire, fix it no ebimo etechi and ebimo akwatras ebopo. Say we will not be vocal. Yen kase the president will fix it, will eliminate him. He heard it right, will eliminate him. Eliminate, and yes, he be in if you okay, and in if you are there, so they be his coup d'etat plus killing him. This is what is going on. Last 2 years, and immediately, let me start from 2016. Immediately, the president of the Republic of Ghana, he won in his first bet 2016, winning elections, penal. He didn't see a 2017, penal. In the 2 years, and a man for a ball po soja phone penny for any binum a ball po a buy they said they be ye be ye kudita ewa Ghana kudita and ye babi ye present a kufa do fo we are ni aswan su yukuno. This is what was going on. Na nyanku pon de send a Bible no angasa wakano or no see hene na nyanku pon soon see hene isu hene why ne besumo wa hinche no crown a yakwa. So insan se nyanku pon isi Nanado Danko Akufo-Addo, any tino at this time in history, or say Akufo-Addo, and be president. It's answer wakano, nipa, untiminya washi, and untini bimuka say, who God bless, no man cares. And who God bless, no man cares. Now, this particular woman you have seen the picture on the screen, among the 10 people are recordings, any videos, a buyer, a these people are planning a coup d'etat on the president and his administration. No, amongst all of them, 10 people, no, Obaba Akokan. Yes, you heard me right. Obaba Akokan, Obaba Akono, or you can't pay the near thing. Yes, oh, share pictures not in the screen, and the woman in question, as you can see on the screen. Yes, in a green dress or sedan, or no, I have a nose, but oh, share other subsequent videos now. Osha now appear ewa Accra High Court. Osha on no corner and yansem. So other pictures there, but you can see that this is the woman. You see a Facebook video clear. This is the woman I walk can't go for 10 months. They wanted to do a coup d'etat in present day Ghana and overthrow the president illegally. But oh God bless no man. Now this woman appeared in court. Now appear in court, no, maybe break a course. When Mr. Penas did a ban court case, I need to hope because I get time to do my analysis, research, make sure I understand it before I come here. Into my car, even though air court terms, no, you flow with me and know exactly what is in pipeline. According to sources, any sources, according to what happened in court, so I mean breaking it down. This woman, who the picture on the screen, no. A dear, a friend, aye, Esther San. Esther San, ye, or Ghana Armed Forces, so, and our military woman, personnel. A dear, a month will be braided friend, and a nickname, and a guy name, aye, Mama G. Wow, oh, area, then times near, so, a castle be a Mama G, and also, so, no Mama G, need your sebe. Or ma, imba, and out, imba, ma, big men, and as a gurus, and a sugar daddies. And I come Mama Gia or ba said your tone drew to pony. Meaning say Mama G be more me you good. But come Mama G dear is a woman be a baron on him Mama G. So no, he didn't know Mama G. Now on a fateful day, BBSA, according to witness or bar court, ever testify against woman we are caught in military friend WO2 Esther San. No. Or more patches say on a particular day. Ah, day na and what has say no. Okay, for various reasons, internet na omo pese omo de ebe tuja, but yes, I can day na Omo party said day no eh July 7, 2018, which is almost 3 years ago. Now, on that particular same day, no, na Nkrofu we a meeting WO2 the Star Sun any amount for bako 10. Bako bako 9, omo kan 10. No mu ye meeting. Na meeting ni nyina no. The theme and engineer so na a da meeting no so say coup d'etat in Ghana. Na coup d'etat nyanya say bambo bon komo omo fa plans it say according to witness no, they were 50% in line and I said to actually do whatever they wanted. Now when na papaya or ye witness, you know, yeah for the din and to jano. Omo party say bre and also okopie meeting ni mu bi okopie meeting ni mu bi no esan se onim se oka amanfo bi ba be ka se hey asema oka na enye no kre ntino he recorded the thing visually and audio into a recording video and audio. Na in the video and audio no Esther San eka say yes, we have to overthrow this government and eliminate the president. This is a word that audio and a video ever eliminate the president. Now even after that meeting in Ukraine, no, almost like we meeting for baby and TV, the whole thing was to kill the president of the Republic of Ghana. Let me read this particular one. Or see, the director in charge of operational intelligence at the Defense Intelligence Department of the Ghana Armed Forces, that is Colonel Isaac Amposa, who is the prosecutor's first witness, insisted under cross-examination that WO2 Esther San, police Nina Oko POA or record or a witness. WO2 Esther San, aka Mama G, was captured on audio recording suggesting that the president needed to be eliminated. It's where your first witness, the prosecutors, or mom with the assembly court. Now, Zieli Agbambila or your lawyer for the accused persons, no. On nana odi engineer mu ana o defend Madam Esther San, WO2 Madam Esther San. And all parties say yes. Witness nakasa say our hobby or to say Madam Esther San near the Adi Eka. But apart from no witness, no any recordings, who else was there? This is the lawyer's defense. Emma or to top pay questions and no sir near daddy. But we should your course or course and be ready the whole briefing is Emma or now. You realize say the lawyer for Esther San, he wanted to make sure say anano per se in some more Kenyan say a case obika say I want to eliminate the president. President in contextual terms means a lot of things. A bit my president for be association be and a president for docs. It's a crime president, you go kuno, it be also a crime. It could mean a whole lot of things. So, be team in case, let's eliminate the president now. Say, Nana Dan Kakufado. But the witness insisted, say, the person in question. Now, we can't want some air, Nana Dan Kakufado. Now, this was what went on in court. Mame Estate Infiasi. Now, lawyer for woman no see en oka in court obisa witness ni say na ono owo ho no eye Madam Esther San okasa no oti say oka bibi say president ana nana dudan kokofo nzo sha so say did you hear obisa witness so did you hear that Esther San WO2 Esther San saying to anybody that they should eliminate President Nana Danko Akufo-Addo, the lawyer asked, and the witness responded. She mentioned his name Akufo-Addo. It, you know, in this whole vein, you could see clearly say a bra yeah cross examination in our court. Aye bisa woman name sem aye witness name sem no and a witness like say yes. Or cast let's eliminate the president no or born nana adu danko akufo-addo e bia odu no amba yanti akufo-addo but obon di se akufo-addo ena lawyer no esa cast so interpreted or see she mentioned his name akufo-addo ena lawyer ni say so you interpreted akufo-addo to mean the president of the Republic of Ghana, is that right? and a witness, and they said that is correct based on the context of the discussion. To be said, witness, they say, okay, so Akufo-Addo dia, and no chair say, oh, Kasa Akufo-Addo your president, and a witness, yes, based on that context, and one. And a lawyer, and it's apart from this claim, Madam Esther San, Kasa Akufo-Addo should be eliminated. No, did you hear her say anything to eliminate? Like killing or coup or anything violence in your set or audio, in your set audio or videos, or beside witness, they say, oh, they say, okay, see, you can come and go for the end, and a witness, they say, I didn't hear her use the word coup in a conversation. She contributed to the areas that needed to be blocked on the D-Day. D-Day in air, then, maybe, and a lawyer, and they say, with regards to the plan. I said, with regards to the plan, the roads to be blocked and military installations to be targeted, nowhere in your evidence did you mention Madam Esther San as a contributor in that, correct? And a witness, and they said, yes, my lord, that is correct. Basically, you know, the plan was to block some roads. In TBA, blocking Flagstaff roads, Flagstaff house. Roads, no, you be blocking stadium, any military installations, you be a Bema company, you be blocking ho, any baby you keep your armories, near the account armories, you two ne, near me, the cock, you be blocking on your seas, and see, yes, this is San Yemeni, you're blocking San Yemeni, you know, or now being a coup d'etat, okay, Rollins time, anytime you're coup d'etat, because you be an, they target the armories department, you're blocking OCZ, all the armors, you're blocking a year. The Flagstaff house, maybe at the president, you know, everyone ever blocking her near could GBC, I could make an answer. That was the same style and scenario. A normal person, my year, and a lawyer, and he be saying, say, it is our plan now. Can't sell more being in an Otis or Baku for the day now. Otis on also a being and no, I can be and a witness. And I want it. And a lawyer, I'm putting it to you that it is not in your evidence that Madam Esther San participated in any of the discussion about planning and military installations to be targeted. Now, witness said, my lord, that is not true. That is not true. I indicate on July 7, 2018, that Awaf, Mr. Alandebra, met Mr. Awaf, and Aces and Awaf and Mr. Alandebra met at Next Door Beach Resort. And on that day, they were waiting for Akampi 1. Akampi 1, another accused to come. If you listen to the audio, they kept on calling him. Since he didn't show up, they proceeded with their meeting and closed. So it is true that Aces is a code name, witness and accused persons, no, Yamamu code names. The code name is Aces. So it is not true that Aces did not make any contribution. The Aces in question here, you know, Madam Esther San, but other people, Yamamu code name. So it is not true that Aces did not make any contribution. She indicated that the commanding officer of the base ammunition depot was her man, so she could get the map to the base ammunition depot. Basically, you know, Ebisa and say what is our Cassian eliminate Akufo-Addo? Did you hear in the further discussions and yes, you're blocking road, you're about CZ, you're about Kwamri's department, you're blocking stadium road, you're way. Did you hear in Do you hear her say anything and giving and or she participated in those discussions or participated? But as some kind of say, Obi will base ammunition depot, maybe keep PA to ammunition near the Adeno. Obi was any panel, any man, and Obi to my buono. I'm a mako. That's also the woman said. And a council, and I said, and a council, a friend saying, prosecutors from council, I'm council, with regards to the plan, the roads to be blocked, the military installations to be targeted, nowhere in your evidence did you mention Aces as a contributor. Is that correct? And a witness said, I think that this is the lawyer, no, Kasa, Obisa question. No, and a witness said, my lord, that is not correct. And a council, Nibium Esamba said, I'm putting it to you that if you've seen any, or say, I'm putting it to you that if you have seen any video recording or heard any audio regarding where Esther San Ace is reported to be partaking in any discussions bordering or attempts to overthrow the constitution of government of Ghana, same as doctored and not accurate. Also, I'm putting it to you that if you had any video recording or heard audio recording where Ace is reported to be partaking in any discussion bordering on attempts to overthrow the constitution or the government of Ghana, same as doctored and not accurate. Or Pache say, so woka say, wabu akufu adu ding, na eche nwiti manfa audio, ambambe che say, she indeed mentioned Akufado's name, then it means Obuan and Anna Lord Council no Ekas, I put it to you and I witness a man. Lord, that is not true. As I stated, the information were gathered and not only from one source. Some of the audios and videos were gathered by the BNI. Menoka say, hearing continues today, June 14th, 2021. We'll give you more updates as all of these things goes on. Yeah, Bompaya, the President of the Republic of Ghana. Because these are very serious issues, sir. We need to pray. Because as we are praying, said the President will face the country. People are planning. Just 2 years, they are planning to eliminate. That was just 2017. By just 2018, now almost 30 air planning coup d'etat. So sad. Let's pray for the President. Hopefully, Ghana, give you more updates as all of these events unfold right here in Ghana.